A couple of these went right towards John Drews.
5:48 left to go. Third period. Kings with a 7-2 lead. Krushelnyski dives down the middle, gets up, shoots, save, rebound. Gave up on that play, got pulled down, Stauber made the save, and then Krushelnyski scores.
The Kings were going to get a penalty right here. I think it was Alex Jitnik. Watch this. Krushelnyski splits the D. Huda pulls him down. Krushelnyski doesn't give up. Alex Jitnik jumps right on his back. Look at Stauber. He doesn't know where it is. Right there. Mike Krushelnyski reaches out. He has a long reach. He pokes it underneath Rob Stauber.
26, Mike Krushelnyski.
We have a discussion right now at center ice. I think the Kings arguing that maybe there was a whistle, but the goal is on the board, and the referee explaining things right now to the Kings and the Maple Leafs. Another look at it by Krushelnyski. He did everything to keep going right here. And the puck is loose, and there it slides right there. The entire puck over the goal line. Krushelnyski, fifth on the season. Anderson and Smith pick up assists.